independent thought, vision, religious experiences, mental freedom.
And I'm in prison for LSD.
Independent thought, vision, religious experiences, mental freedom.
Most of it was non-existent, was testified against men who didn't want to go to prison themselves. But yes, there was some LSD there, and I don't find it as something that will kill somebody. I don't find it as harmful as a lot of other substances that have lobbies to back them.